Hello, dear friends. This is the Phone Support Channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how to share a link to your Instagram on your Facebook profile. To do this, you need to go to your Instagram and copy your username. This is done in a couple seconds. After that, you go into the Facebook app. Now you can exit from here. For this, you need the Facebook app. Now press menu and open your account, then click on Edit Profile, then go down to the very bottom and find the Links section and click Add. Find Social Links, click Add. Choose the platform we want. I found Instagram. This is where the line for your profile is added. We enter our username. Click Ready. The link has already been added. Click Save. Now we can exit here and open our Facebook profile. We can see that the link has been added to our profile description. If we click on it, it will open up our Instagram profile. As you can see, this is a very easy and quick way to do it. Done. There's nothing complicated about it. If you like this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel. And also check out the other helpful videos on the channel. That was Phone Support. Bye. See you soon.